let's continue our discussion on hand tying lung meridian, the Yunmen or cloud gate. The hand tying lung meridian, as seen in the photograph, to locate lung 2 on the anterior thoracic region in the depression of the infraclavicular fossa, medial to the coracoid process of the scapula, 6 chun lateral to the anterior median line. This is a lung 2. Lung 2, or Yunmen, cloud gate, or also called the cloud door. The upper jaw is a place of mist. The lung in the upper jaw is amongst the mist clouds of heaven. Cloud gate is the highest point on the lung meridian. From here, the chi starts its descent. Cloud gate doesn't possess the same invigorating attributes of lung 1. It is more about the ensuring the free communication with the chi of heaven, maintaining balance and having an overview. The lung, in order to distribute the influence of heaven, controls the waterways and keeps the rhythms of our automated processes correct, must be clear and fresh. When this is not the case, the lung feels oppressed with a heavy sadness in the chest. This can feel isolating, as if disconnected from the inspiration of heaven. The path ahead is clouded and obscured, and the cycle of meridian chi is already disturbed. If someone experiences a gulf dividing them from the rest of life, they may appear detached, remote, superior, or vague. Cloud gate dispels oppression and allows one to feel reconnected with the influx of the heavens and the rhythmic processes of life. Needling cloud gate enables the lung to fulfill its office of regulating and descending the chi, so inspiration can be clear. At the level of the mind and spirit, this allows the clouds of the upper jaw to part and the radiance of life to be revealed. When thought processes are turgid, cloudy, stuck, or rigid, or there is a lack of insight about feelings and sensations, this point can bring clarity. If there is sense of disconnection, disappointment, or deprivation, cloud gate can simulate the descending of the lung chi and encourage one to breathe fully and freely, allowing for the possibility of receiving more. One of the ways imbalance in the lung can manifest is through the po's attachment to the material world, wanting more and more to compensate for the impeded connection with the heavens or lack of quality within. With the po's influence is disturbed, our instinctive responses can be overly sensitive to changes in environment, or we may feel that life is always happening over there, anywhere but where the person is. Cloud gate can settle the spirit and the endless restless quest of the lung for connection and quality. Indications: this is for oppression, feeling lost or dissatisfied. Used to stimulate lung chi, regulates lung chi and stops cough, clears lung heat. Used for channel problems and pain in shoulder and chest area. So we use lung 2 when a person feels like they are living under a cloud and having lost connection to their heavenly aspect. This is particularly relevant following extended periods of grief, depression, or sadness. Consider if the patient feels disconnected, cut off, or living a meaningless existence. This point reconnects them to the rhythms and cycles of life, can be used with lung 8, particularly in the autumn. Helpful for general chest problems such as coughing or asthma. Thank you for your attention.